E aí, galera, eu sou o Nóbrega, beleza? Chegando com mais uma gameplay aqui no canal. Sejam todos bem-vindos. A gente tá trazendo bastante gameplay não comentada, então eu gostaria que vocês deixassem aí, vocês preferem gameplay comentada ou não comentada, e a gente vai dar preferência para aquilo que vocês escolherem, beleza? Então vamos fazer o seguinte: conhece o jogo? Não conhece o jogo? Deixa aí nos comentários aquilo que vocês estão achando e se inscrevam no canal. Fortalece demais ativar o sininho para chegar as notificações para vocês aí. Então vamos fazer o seguinte? Vamos lá? Gameplay não comentada, beleza? Tamo junto. Curtam aí. Fui. Até mais.
While Detective Combe was grateful to be back at DeSeto, he was eager to test his hypothesis.
Paul, you're right about the plates on the boiler and the clock. They have been sabotaged, and I think I know who did it. They have something to do with Jeremy's episodes and how he seems to disappear at night. Right now, it's important that you keep an eye out for any of the pieces.
Dr. Elmore Lee Gray is DeSeto's chief doctor. Accounting and all administrative work is handled by me, Paul Waite.
Saw your notice in the boiler room. You should know Mr. Chance won't be coming back. I got no business to be.
There's no way I can get into this thing. Looks like all the patients are accounted for. Except for Jeremy. There's no way I can get into this thing. Better leave it alone. I need the key. I'm not gonna walk out of this now. I need to help Emily save her uncle. Stained. Looks like some kind of rock.
This must be the clock that Jeremy wrote about. Looks like the plate that held the talisman in the seance room. But it's broken and missing some pieces.
Sorry, Detective. Didn't mean to obstruct justice or anything.
That's fine.
You know, I'm kind of busy with my own case of a missing person. I was wondering if you've seen Grace, girl about yay high?
Can't say that I have. Why are you asking?
Well, I'm looking for her.
Is she in trouble?
No. She's just hiding somewhere. We can't have a rascal like that running around unchecked at a time like this, you understand?
Well, I haven't seen her.
Well, let me know if you find her. I'll be around. I'll keep an eye out for your man, Jeremy. You scratch my back, Detective, and I'll scratch yours.
Looks like everything's back to normal here.
Emily is here.
Macomb.
are eccentric.
I did it. I crossed the thresholds to my intended destination without a focusing device. My talisman now knows these roads, and I have no need for the plates.
What are these symbols? Looks like alchemy or star constellations.
Will I need to remember how to get them out again? They are locked up for good reason. I am sure she is still able to whisper the answer in the ears of the wrong people. But not for long. I will see her burned soon enough. That black goat will be sacrificed to put an end to it all. Then it will all be over. No more Derceto, and sadly, no Astarte. Those good pirates of Pontchartrain. May you still sail the lake until you find the shores of Hali.
What happened? Everything's normal again? Right.
These paintings got some grim-looking rot on them.
Hmm.
Astarte Artist Colony. I remember hearing about their disappearance. Must have been 15 years or more now.
Lost Plantations of Louisiana, Thierry Briclot, 1917. The Assetto was a small plantation on the eastern shore of Lake Pontchartrain. The land was considered difficult for industry.
wedged shut.
This...
Got it.
I think I've seen this somewhere.
There was something in the commonplace book about this. I think the clock broke, or maybe it just stopped at a very precise place. There's a picture in the black glass. It's showing me something. It's the hallway outside Jeremy's room. I need the key. Thank you. made it. I entered another one of Jeremy.
As
May 1923, Monday. All okay, ready for delivery. Maintenance, oil pump must be serviced. Any tampering causes large spills unless properly forestalled. Tuesday, shipment delayed but delivered. Maintenance, service bridge close to broken. Wednesday, prospectors reluctantly agreed to show the burial mound to Mr. Hotwood, a painter, who read about our finds in the papers. He means to return tomorrow and try to find a way inside. Thursday. Mr. Hotwood's efforts delayed. Workers seemed nervous about his presence. Hotwood promised not to return to the compound. Instead, he has taken up an offer by L'Officier, the riverboat captain, who means to pilot him to the site tomorrow morning. Hopefully, that's the end. Work can resume. Maintenance. Bridge from the oil tower to the bayou has collapsed. Sabotage suspected.
This is the devil that guides us now.
Huh. I need the key.
got it.
pretty weak. I just need something to break it.
Thank you. get to the other side.
Come on, Carby.
Wouldn't you rather fall to your death than go up in flames? Hateful mound Jeremy talked about in his book.
Don't come any closer. I'm armed.
Get that thing out of my face.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm just a detective trying to find something called Tarawea.
You're after Jeremy too? Why?
I'm working for his niece. She wants to make sure he's all right.
He might be unharmed, but far from all right. He's a curse upon DeSeto.
Here we go again.
Quiet!
Reflections on the Power of the Verb in Certain Texts by Juan Luis Jorge. To act is in itself divine. Even the slightest movement of our hand is evidence of our soul in motion. Yet our free will is so easily overwhelmed by the dullness of everyday life.
Thank you.
wedged shut.
It worked.
Detective Conby, how good of you to come. Let me pour you a drink.
What happened here? This place looks like it was hit by a bomb.
Welcome to the madhouse, Detective.
Thanks. Did the ceiling just collapse?
I heard it was something in the attic, something that was supposed to happen but didn't. How that could have such consequences is beyond me. The truth is, I don't know why the room looks like this. But I bet your friend Jeremy does.
You know where I could find him?
Oh, somewhere in his past, I suppose. He keeps going on about that mysterious dark man. I think he is hiding from him. Or maybe he's with him. I can't really keep up. I don't worry much. Take a look around this room. You may think it looks spectacularly devastated, but I just think it's finally found its stride. It fits perfectly with the state of this place and its loonies. The same goes for the nonsense with Jeremy. In my eyes, we finally managed to match the wild ride inside all of us.
Well, I'm happy you find the evening so harmonious. I hope you don't mind me setting things right. Jeremy's business, that is. This room looks beyond my capabilities.
Good luck, Detective. Hope to see you again soon.
Yeah. Evening, miss.
Thank you.
I need the key. There's more of that aggressive rot.
On the common place of evil, there lies virtue and stark irreverence, careless thoughts of luminous indifference.
Ruth.
There's something missing. This must be that kid's room.
Don't you worry, Grace. Go play your game, bleat and bellow with the others. I won't be jealous.
Why does she seem so familiar? Out there. You drawing something?
Nothing special. I'm just bored.
Do I know you from somewhere?
I remember you, Mr. Conby.
From where?
Don't touch that. Cassandra wouldn't like it. She wouldn't like it at all.
Do you know where she is?
I'd rather not talk about it. It makes me upset. Besides, she'll be back after the Feast of St. John.
You think?
Yep. It's all on the page, Mr. Conby. And many of them that sleep in the dust of the earth shall awake, some to everlasting life, and some to shame and everlasting contempt.
All right.
I'm gonna go now, if that's okay. I don't like to stay too long in the same place. Mr. McCarthy might find me.
Hey. Was he mean to you?
Not everyone needs to be saved, Mr. Conby. You should know that by now.
There's more of that rot again. So this is where Cassandra Beauregard ended up. For some reason, I thought she died years ago. If I find the full set of bottles, then maybe I can make something out of the stains of rot.
Miss Beauregard, I picked up your medicine at the post office today. As you understand, it needs to be administered by the orderlies for your safety.
Another one of those strange padlocks. Thank you. rot made the shape of a snake. There must be something important to find here. Maybe it has something to do with the numbers on the labels.